the things that I'm saying, Haley?
Yeah, I definitely took care of my mom her whole life.
Do you understand that I'm feeling with your mom that she was a direct type of person? I feel that she was very to the point.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. And I get the feeling that she did do some things outside the house, but she's telling me that her biggest accomplishment was being a mother. Would you understand that?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you understand that she's showing me when I'm connecting with your mom, if this is your mom, and I feel like it is because I was particularly drawn to you when you started talking, when you started saying things. Would you understand with your mom that she's talking about the cancer being in two phases? And I feel like there was either like one cancer and then she overcame it, or is cancer in two places? But I feel like there was something like two versions of the cancer. Do you understand that?
Well, yes, she had liver cancer, but was an alcoholic. So I feel like the two is the cirrhosis that turned into cancer.
Yeah. And would you understand also that I'm getting a very social, extroverted energy from your mom, and I feel a lot of different friends and things like that.
So many.
Do you understand your mom is showing me when I'm with you, Haley, that there would have been a very dark side to your mother and a very loving side? I almost want to say that it's a little bit to me like a Jekyll and Hyde type of thing, where there was really two sides of her personality. And I feel a lot of the time she was very loving. And I know you mentioned about, something about alcoholism, but not everybody that's an alcoholic is like that. But I just need to acknowledge with your mom, it kind of feels like there was this really beautiful, like loving, like she could be the most fun. And then it's like, it would get dark sometime. I feel like you'd understand that.
Yes.
Yeah. And would you understand also that she's talking about the baby coming into the family, that there would be a baby coming in? She'd want you to know that she's aware of this.
There's two in my belly right now.
And she's talking about babies coming, storks. You know, I'm seeing the symbol of stork. So I know your mom's stepping through to make you sure that you're aware of that and stuff.